the same with Just Jeans and Jeans Merit Mr.
Versus Varsity, yeah. Get ready now.
They hit real
one
shit.
1 minute till kickoff.
Employment contracts. Yeah. They love those 0 hour things over here. Did they pass that in the end? They did a sneaky, eh?
They passed it, but then basically they haven't changed, as you say. They don't change the philosophy, if you know what I mean? Like, no, I'll employ you, but here's your shift. And they give them, like, you know, a token, 2 hours.
Mm.
But no, the possibility of getting 28 or whatever, you know what I mean, if you hang around?
Yeah.
Whatever. He's miles off, was he?
Oh, this guy out there is going to go kill someone. He's so far in front.
I wonder where old Fungafell is. He'll be around later on, I'm sure.
Who's that?
Fungafell.
Cool work, brother. Just leave it behind.
Yeah. There you go, brother. Nice. Oh, looked a bit hard done. I thought Baz was a tackler actually, so he had rights to the ball.
Ah, oh, the other one, it was whoever came in from the side, I guess Bossy.
Baz, oh, I thought it was Baz.
Nah, Baz got him to start with, and then Bossy.
Oh, okay. Lost his feet, should have stayed on his feet. I thought we were running late.
Nothing like the boys turning up whenever they want to.
No, it wasn't at night. It was like during the day after the play, right?
What are you talking about?
He spotted it. Nice. He knocked it on there.
Bolton will always see us step over side.
Nice. I like Jeter, eh? He's bloody awesome. Except the Bears got yellow ones. Yeah, boy. Jesus. It's nice having more of the family in the team, eh? Like Asu and his brother in the team as well, you know? It's just nice having them all playing together. The more says the year.
Run, bro!
Oh, look!
I think so. Don't be scared of an agent, bro. You would have gone around it.
Well, you never know, man.
Like you said, some of those boys are deceptive, though. They're solid, but they have a little burst of speed that you wouldn't expect.
other one was Aaliyah, man. He just had a second year, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
He had actually take off.
Whoever dropped it. Stick to the game plan, boys. Nice. Oh. Four then.
Oh.
He's closer. He must have seen something we missed.
Yeah.
So get ready. On field two, we've got Melville Juniors versus the Hamilton Yellow Bellies. Get ready, you're next up.
Thank you.
Good. Those videos alright?
Yeah, it's good. Thanks.
Cool, mate. Oh, no worries, man. Must let me know if there's any one that you particularly want me to video. I put a few on for the Melbourne boys as well. Oh, yeah. Papakura, I didn't realise they had a few Papakura. I thought they were old boys. So I put them on their page as well. Oh, yeah. A bit of fun, eh?
Get on there, man. It's good.
Yeah. Oh, this will be my last tournament I'm going in for.
You and I, we
work together, yeah. I'm going in for heart surgery on the 1st of December, so that'll be me out for a bit.
Oh, it's all good, buddy.
Yeah.
Anything good?
What's that?
Anything good?
I've had the artificial valve for a while, so it's worn out, so I need a new one. So. Yeah. But I got a problem is I've got a, I found out when I was getting my dental stuff sorted that I've got an abscess on my jaw and I've got to try and fix that. I can't feel it, it's not sore or anything, but it's an old root canal and it's, they won't do it, or they don't like doing it when you've got infections and stuff.
Yeah.
This is a good game, eh? Bit of fun, these boys rocked it up about 10 minutes of the game.
Yeah, we did on the first half, they kick one from behind the post. I thought that was always the rule, but...
Sorry?
I thought that was the rule.
No, it's changed now to see trial. Because you don't have ball boys, what happens if you kick the conversion that takes time out from the game? And if you're the team that needs 2-3 points in, you know, then that's the crucial 60 seconds of the game taken up by a conversion. It's not fair.
Makes sense, though.
Yeah, because you've got to have ball boys.
Yeah.
And you've got to have, like, 1-4, so...
Yeah. How did you go at touch on Friday? You ever run?
I didn't run. Oh, Friday?
Yeah.
Yeah, we won last night.
Oh, nice.
It's going to fucking just be my arm.
Because some of those grounds are still parked. There's some pretty big divots and things, though.
So. Went to step and then I stumble over a little.
Is that game over? Oh, no.
Right, hello, next game's up. Field 1, we've got Leamington versus Warrensville. Field 1, Leamington versus Warrensville. Field 2.